U.S. Post Office inaugurates a fast new mail service for soldiers and sailors overseas. Letters written on special forms, 4 by 5 inches when folded, are stamped and posted like regular mail. Each letter, passed by the censor, is photographed on small rolls of 16mm microfilm. A 100-foot roll of film can carry 1,500 individual letters. Quite a saving in cargo space when you realize that 150,000 letters that ordinarily fill 22 sacks will on microfilm take just one bag. On arrival, the letters are enlarged to readable size. Good news for servicemen overseas.